for you. So
dinosaur join in the fun too?
Sure, Barney. Tina and I have been playing on the swing.
Ooh.
Would you please push me again, then? Sure, I'd love to.
Oh, I like the way you've been taking turns. Manners are rules for being nice to people, and you're using good manners and being polite to each other.
I'll push you all the way up to the stars, Tina.
Okay, Min, and I'll pretend I'm swinging at nighttime.
I'm stars. Starting slow and swinging real low, but soon I'll be going much higher. Then I'll swing so high, I'll be up in the sky and pretend that I'm a high flyer.
Oh, there she goes.
She's swinging up to the stars, and she just passed Mars. She better look around.
she's not careful to watch where she's going,
I might just bump into the moon.
I like to look up at the sky as I swing back and forth. It's fun to play outside.
We can do lots of things outside. And guess what, Barney? We planned a special outdoor surprise for you today.
Oh, a surprise? Oh, I love surprises. Let's see, is it a game we're going to play?
Well, that's part of it.
Oh, goody, games are fun. Fun and games.
But there's more.
Okay, let me see. Is it something special we're going to eat?
It's lots of things we're going to eat.
We're going to have an after-school picnic.
A picnic? That sounds like a super-de-duper delicious surprise!
That'll be a lot of fun.
But why don't we play a game until we get hungry? How about a tug-of-war? Barney could be at one end of the rope, and we could pull on the other end. Okay, Barney, the team that can pull the ribbon over to its side of the stump wins the tug-of-war. Ready?
Yep!
Go!
Oh boy, you kids are stronger than I thought. I'm not moving you an inch.
You'll never win.
Stop it, Mila. I'm ticklish. Oh, nice going, kids. That's the funniest tug of war I've ever been in.
Why don't we play another game before our picnic? Okay, what should it be?
Oh, how about a sack race?
Okay,
the first person to hop past the steps and then over here to the gate wins. Everybody ready?
Just a second, Barney.
Derek, I think I saw something in your bag.
Yeah?
Okay, get on your mark.
It was big.
Yeah?
Get set.
I think it was a big bag.
A bag? Yeah!
Go! Derek is the winner! Oh, boy. Looks like that butterfly got a little shook up.
Not as shook up as Derek was.
I think I'm ready to eat now.
Me too.
Would you like to join us?
Of course, Tina. I'd be delighted.
Everything we brought is in the classroom. Let's go get it. Michael, could you please help me with the door?
Sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Tina.
There are lots of things we can do to be nice. Sometimes they're hard to remember. But there are two little things you should never forget from January through December. Them in the morning, at noon, and night, because it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.
Derek, would you please help me with this?
Sure.
Thank you.
In the morning, at noon, and night, because it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.
Here, Barney, let me help you with this.
Why, thank you, Mike.
Sure.
We're talking about please and thank you, they're all the magic words. In their homes, we talk to you, the fishes and the birds.
use them in the morning, at noon, and night, because it's a great way to be polite.
Cheers and thank you, they're the magic words.
Okay, everybody. I think we're ready to eat.
Mm. Boy, this food looks great.
It's a picnic full of healthy snacks. Snacking on healthy food is what we like to do. Eating apples, oranges, carrots, and some celery too. Nuts and cheese, and some of these, and a glass of fruit juice too.
These are some of my favorite foods.
And they're all good for us too.
Is what we like to do. Eating apples, oranges, carrots, and some celery too. Nuts and cheese, and some of these, and a glass of fruit juice too.
I just love fruit juice. These are the best after school snacks.
Yum!
Snacking on healthy food is what we like to do. Eating apples, oranges, carrots, and some celery too. Nuts and cheese, and some of these, and a glass of
you know, eating healthy snacks is good for us, and being polite to other people is good for us too. Hey, everybody, besides saying please and thank you, what are some ways we can be polite when we're eating?
It's not polite to reach across the table for food. You should ask someone to pass the food to you.
Uh-huh.
Michael, would you please pass me the carrots?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And it's not good manners to talk with your mouth full.
You shouldn't make noise and chew with your mouths open either.
That's right. I can make a clap with my hands.
I can make a stomp with my feet. I can make a crack when I cook my tongue. But I'm very quiet when I eat.
I'm very quiet.
I can make a snap with my fingers. I can make a tap with my tongue. I can make a snap when I cook my nose. But I'm very quietly now.
When I'm chewing my veggies, I always keep my mouth closed.
I can make a click with my teeth. Make a scary noise in the night.
Ooh.
I can make a whistle when I my lips. But when I eat, I try to be polite.
That's right.
Do-do-do-do-do.